£1, 5 shillings, Dilba. So have I. £2, 5 shillings.
As it's Christmas, sir, we've been giving people an extra week or two to pay.
Oh, then I shall give you an extra week or two to pay.
Thank you, sir.
For 12 more shillings.
I'll pay, sir.
Miss it?
Please, Mr. Scrooge, a few more days.
You've already had a few more days. If you can afford to stock turkeys like that, you can afford to pay me. You give me £2 of kidneys and I'll give you another 3 days.
Yes, Mr. Scrooge, £2 of kidneys.
Wrap them up and I'll take them home.
Oh, Mr. Punch, I've lost my baby. Where is she?
He's here, Miller. And you owe him £2, 7 and 6.
Please, not now, Mr. Scrooge. I'm performing.
Pity it doesn't pay you better. Where's my money?
Tomorrow, for sure. Tomorrow's my best day of the year.
Tomorrow will be £2, 10. But your puppets belong to me.
All right then, £2, 10. That means bigger than you are.
Merry Christmas, sir. A pity for the little one.
Lady, the financial burdens of my life are already intolerable. Pray that you don't add to them by asking me to finance the upkeep and education of your entire family. Pringle?
This is Scrooge, sir.
A word.
Look, and there goes Father Christmas himself.
Father Christmas.
Christmas, Father Christmas, he's the meanest man in the whole wide world. In the whole wide world, you can feel it. He's a miser, he's a skinflint, he's a stingy, he's not a clean stocking.
Merry at Christmas, and I can't afford to make others idle and merry at Christmas either. I support the establishments like the prisons through taxation, and those who are badly off must give there.
Many would rather die than go there, sir.
If they're going to die, they better do it, and decrease the surplus population. That's right, gentlemen, decrease the surplus population. scavengers and sycophants and flatterers and fools, Pharisees and parasites and hypocrites and ghouls, calculating swindlers, prevaricating frauds, perpetrating evil as they roam the earth in hordes, preying on their fellow man, reaping rich rewards, contaminating everything they see, corrupting honest men like me. I hate people. I hate people. People are despicable creatures, loathsome, inexplicable creatures, good for nothing, kickable creatures. I hate people. I detest them. I deplore them. When I see the indolent classes sitting on their indolent asses, drinking ale from indolent glasses, I hate people. Fools who have no money spend it, yet in debt, then try to end it. Knowing I have cash to lend them, make me want to befriend them. Hard-working me, soft-hearted me, clean living, thrifty, and kind as can be. Situations like this are of interest to me. I hate people, I loathe people, I despise and abominate people. Life is full of cretinous wretches, earning what their sweatiness fetches. Pettiness binds you, pettiness stretches farther than I can see. Little wonder, I hate people, and I don't care if they hate me. I'm back.